and the rebound, but it stopped by the left pad. Here's Bodger sending it back in front now. Comes back to the line, kept it by Krug. Now recovered by Wouter, gets it back over the line. Here's the pass, on into the Buffalo zone. Mahar goes to the corner of the pass, and oh, wow!
Watch Mularchuk. That's the story right now with Ian Rip. Oh,
look at
that. Oh, boy. Take the, man. That is the,
God.
Oh, please take the camera off, but don't even bring it over there, please.
Oh, my God.
Just keep it away.
Oh, terrible.
Oh my God, what happened?
You're watching Sabres Hockey on the Niagara Frontiers Sports Network.
Oh.
The new Buick Riviera. It's a classic all over again.
The road has been waiting. You're anticipating the spirit you felt way back when. It's a legend once more. What the road's waiting for. Riviera, a classic return.
Save now on the 89s at one of your nine Buick dealers of Western New York.
Oh. Dad,
oh, boy, this is terrible.
I've never seen...
Wow.
Wow.
Well,
I'm going to tell you something, boy. You're wondering about athletes being paid. You can't pay a person enough money to go through what I just watched.
Wow. I mean, the blood in the goal crease.
This is unbelievable. I'll tell you, I've been around this game since I was 3 years old, and I've never seen like this. And I don't even know what happened to Mularchuk. Honest to God, I don't know what happened to him. Why? But it's like someone just had a bucket of blood and dropped it right in the crease, and it happened so fast, Ted. It was just a matter of seconds, and it was there. Yeah. It's not like, you know, it took a half hour. It was just there all of a sudden, like a bucket was flipped over.
Well, there was a big collision in the goal crease, and it appears that a skate must have caught Mularchuk, and they took him. He was on his skates when he left, but
boy.
I don't know. It's got to the point right now.
I don't feel very well. I can tell you that much.
I don't even want to take a look at the replay.
Zone, aren't you?